While I was messing around with the MG34, trying to figure out what would work well on the gun, I ended up coming to the conclusion, by the way, that the fastest possible version of it is pretty much the best, minus the barrel. I think I used the stubby barrel or one of the longer barrels for the only part that would help you control the recoil. The LMGs in general in Modern Warfare are not very good. I'm sure you guys know that. If you've watched my videos, you don't see them very often. If you play the game, you don't play against people using them all that often. The MG is not the best of the LMGs at all. But if you go play Vanguard, the LMGs are pretty much nuts. They're just better versions of the rifles. And they're a hard weapon to balance because either you make them too good and they end up being, you know, just a better version of a rifle and no one uses the rifles, or they're not very good and then the rifles are just better versions of the LMGs and no one uses the LMGs. So it's a hard weapon to balance, and I give them that. And I thought this game was a fun one because not only was I using an off-meta weapon you don't see very often, but I also was the only person in this game to end up with the W. And you'll see what I mean if you watch the video. No one died at A. Actually, no, one guy died near A. But one guy or two guys died at B. So the chances bomber is probably going to be B. Probably playing. I'm going to go to their day now, too. What he did is he ran around it. Looking for... anyone that next to it?
Oh my god.
He went for the plant. But he deaded.
That was awesome.
So I deaded for it.
Get to Bravo. Enemy bomb planted.
No, nothing I can do. What if I opt no ability?
Oh my god, dude, why didn't you shoot? The next round is ours.
I'm not even gonna lie, first game on, and I low-key kind of panicked right there. I had no clue what to do.
Alright.
It just keeps fucking up, man.
Secure the bomb. Destroy the targets.
My team's... No one goes B. I have two AFK kids. Over half my team isn't playing the game, so...
Bomb acquired.
What's gonna happen is they're gonna flank long here. I won't be able to reach them from this distance. I'll die. But I'm not going to go rush over there by myself. Like, all my teammates just died because they're trying to play the game. So now what's going to happen is I'm going to have two people push me at once and I'm going to die. That guy's still AFK. Hasn't been kicked the whole game. 0-4. Unlucky.
Destroy the targets.
The recoil didn't feel bad there.
This is Falcon 3-0. We're copy. UAV beginning flyover.
My guy.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
This is the cock block for sure. This reload speed is... I'm just going to go with 14 bullets. I can't reload again. It's too annoying. I don't like being next to this guy, not dead silenced. I'm gonna wait, not move, and reload. Hopefully they don't see me and they see him. He's on top of me, he's just making a bunch of noise.
We're planting an alpha.
That is so nuts and annoying.
The bomb has been planted.
Nice, I heard a deagle there, I think.
You've got him on the ropes, don't let your guard down. Protect the objectives.
See how fast that is in comparison?
Ready for deployment.
Copy.
Airstrike.
Punch you in your dumb face.
This
following this guy. Give him a second, I think.
UAV is out.
Unlucky. Down to three people.
Search and destroy. Asset locations confirmed.
Gotta love them. Destroy that guy, made him leave. It is frustrating. This guy's gonna walk in and die. Well, he's positive, but I wouldn't want to challenge the way he is right now. Out of half wall, it looks like. Back up to the grenade. He actually didn't leave the half wall. That's
enemy UAV overhead. It's down to you, sir.
Phoenix 3, good copy. Strike inbound.
There goes my last teammate.
Precision airstrike inbound. Enemy bomb is
open. All right, down to a 1v3 for the last couple rounds. It looks like, boys. In the cart. It's a good spot. Put a look there.
Search and destroy. Secure the bomb. Destroy the targets. Bomb acquired.
Unlucky. But we pulled it off. I will take my 3,100 score and my 23 kills with my super fast-paced LMG, and we will win the game. GG, no re. My teammates did not get the W. Only I did. Collected it. All good, though. Actually, the LMG worked out a lot better when you made it super, super fast. Basically, everything that would increase your ADS speed and your strafe speed. The other version's not bad, but, like, you just get caught off too much because you can't aim down sight, or you can't pull the gun up quick enough, or you can't switch weapons quick enough, or any of that stuff.